Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. I'm Omar Hamid, and in this video I will show you how you can insert a watermark into your Word document. Watermark is a light colored text or picture displaying behind the original text in a document. You can use it to indicate a document state like confidential or draft or so on, or add a subtle company logo, or even for a bit of artistic flair. So let's go into Word to see how we can insert watermark.
I have this Word document in which I want to add a watermark to it. So in order to do it, I will go into the design tab here and watermark. If I press on it, we have some ready templates. So for example, we have confidential diagonal, we have the confidential and horizontal, we have do not copy diagonal and do not copy in horizontal. So if I apply confidential, for example, you can see that it will be shown as a watermark on all the pages of the document. I will remove this watermark, and I can also add custom watermarks. So if I press on custom watermark, we have the picture watermark and the text watermark. So first let me show you the text watermark. So I can choose the language, the text. For example, I want to put it as CFC, which is Chelsea Football Club. And I want the size to be auto, the font Times New Roman, color, I can change the color maybe to light blue, and I can either have it semi-transparent or not, and I can choose the layout to be horizontal or diagonal. I want it also diagonal. So if I apply it, you will see now that the watermark is on all the pages of my document. And I can go back and maybe make some changes to it. So I want it now to be horizontal, and I want different fonts. I don't want it to be semi-transparent. Press apply. You can see now that it's horizontal, the font changed, and it's not semi-transparent anymore. I will also remove this watermark, and let's see if we want to make a picture watermark. And I will select the picture, so I want it from a file, and here in this file I have the logo of Chelsea Football Club, and I want to insert it as a watermark. And there's the option to have it wash out or not, and the scale, but I will keep the scale as auto, and let's apply it. So now you can see that the logo is also on all the pages as a watermark.
Hopefully this watermark feature will help you in indicating your document status in a clearer way. Like and share this video and subscribe to my channel to keep supporting the content that I'm making. I'm not going to do that.